Good morning, everyone. We are going to start our morning meeting. Here we go with the greeting. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Tap your legs. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Hello, everybody. I'm Miss Becky, and I'm glad that you can join us today. So, our greeting time is over for our morning meeting, and next we have share time. And share time is when I share something with you and we do our wish well. So first, I'm going to share with you what many of you guys know as my guitar. And so this is my guitar, and it is an instrument. It is not a toy, it's an instrument. And it's a string instrument because it is made of strings from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has 6 strings. The ukulele has only 4, so that's how you know the difference. And then each string has its own sound. Okay, so this part that I'm holding here is called the neck of the guitar. And up here is the head of the guitar, which has the tuning knobs, so it can sound pretty. And we just turn them. And then down here is called this is the bridge of the guitar, and this is the pick guard, which this is the pick. It's not part of the guitar, but it is what I use to pluck the strings. And then this is the sound hole. So those are the different parts of the guitar, and it's a string instrument because we play it by strumming the strings. Did you wash your hands today? A-okay. Did you wash your hands today? A-okay. All right, and now we want to wish everyone well. We miss you all. We wish you well. We wish you well. All through the day today, we wish you well. We wish you well, all through the day today, we wish you well. Okay, so our share time is over, and now it is group activity time, where we do some kind of a game or a song that connects us. So we are going to today do our 1, 2, buckle my shoe, which Miss Becky's class knows, and we're gonna teach everybody now. So it's 1, 2, and that's with your partner. Buckle my shoe, and then shoe, you're gonna touch your shoes. So 1, 2, buckle my shoe. You're gonna touch your partner's shoes, sorry. 3, 4, shut the door, and door is up here. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, and then you're gonna make your hands like fists. Pick up sticks. And then 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. And you can give a virtual hug to someone or hug to your family member. All right, let's do it again. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Again. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Good. All right, so our group activity is over. That was fun. And now it is morning message. Morning message I have written. Today is right here. I'm going to use my star pointer to touch each word as I read it. Good morning, friends. Can you find things that begin with P? P, let's, can you see it? P, pan, p, p, p. Love, Miss Rose, Miss Becky, Miss Amy. And here's my big sign for the P. P, pan, and there's the pan. P, 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 pan, p. So I thought we could take a little walk through my house to find things that begin with P, 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 pan, p. So get your mouth ready. P, 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 and let's look. Okay, so I'm gonna look over here. And, oh, look what I see. Palm trees. Palm trees begins with a P. And there's even more palm trees over there. Oh, and I'm looking down. I see something on my couch that begins with a P. Pillows. Pillows. And let me see what else. I have... This is my remote. Can you see it? Remote. Remote does not begin with P. So we're not gonna say that one. But my p, 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 pick begins with P, but not the guitar. G, g, nope, not the guitar. But look what I have right here that we've been using for the morning message. It's a pan. Pan begins with P. So let's look around, see what else we have. This is a blanket. B, b, blanket does not begin with P. Okay, so let's go walking a little bit more. And oh my goodness, I see something here. Pete the cat. P, p, Pete begins with P, P. All right, let's keep looking. Let's see. Here is my starfish. Starfish does not begin with P. Ooh, but what about over here? What do I have here? That is a plant. Plant begins with P. All right, let's keep looking. And you see these all over my house. Pictures. Picture begins with P. Picture. And let's, how about we go outside and see what begins with P? Well, right now I'm thinking if we go out to my patio, that begins with P. Patio. And out on my patio, I have a painting. Painting that I've been working on. Painting, so that is P, and more plants and pillows. And over here, we have another pillow and a painting, painting of a pelican. So there are lots of things that begin with P that hopefully you can look around your house later and find things that begin with P. So that is your homework. All right, so our morning message is over. And it is now commit time. Commit. I am your safekeeper. I am here to keep you safe at school. Your parents are here to keep you safe at home. Are you willing to help keep it safe? You answer, yes, I will keep it safe. So today and every day, we need to remember to wash our hands for 20 seconds, to stay safe and healthy. And the other thing I want to remember you to remember today and every day is to dry your hands. Dry your hands. Germs like wet hands. So if you wash your hands and just leave them dripping wet and you walk and touch everything, you're gonna get germs all over your hands. So you need to dry them very good, very well. So dry your hands. So that's what you're gonna commit to do today, is wash and dry your hands today and every day. All right, so our commit time is over. And now it is schedule review, where you can go into my YouTube channel, Miss Becky's Musical Stories. And I have a lot posted, a lot of morning meetings posted. I have songs, I have stories. So check that out and ask your parents what you are doing next. Okay, have a great day. Bye.